My name is Yongsa. How are you today?
I'm very nervous, but I'll look sharp.
And I am going to tell you about the most important thing in the world, light. Our light comes from the sun. The more light rays travel from the sun through its infrared lines. Without sunlight, life on Earth could no longer continue. Plants need sunlight to grow and live, and we need plants to breathe. Light can cast a shadow. The more light in just blocks, the larger a shadow will be. If you're standing next to a building in the path of sunlight, the building will have a larger shadow because it is blocking more light. What happens to the light that was blocked? They reflect. A reflection is the bouncing of light waves above a surface. When light waves are reflected off surfaces like mirrors, images can be seen. Because light is so important, we make our own light. People use electricity to light their homes. The lights in your house are connected to a side electric source that keep them lit. Another way we make our own light is from fire. Fire, like other resources, gives a heat.
Before the invention of electricity,
people used fire to cook food, keep warm, and see at night. Because of light, we can see. Because of light, we can be warm. And because of light, we can live. That is why I think light is the most important thing in the world. Thank you for listening.